lesser spotted Tim Smith almost got me then. Here I am at the beautiful Eden Project with my guide to what's on and where to go in Cornwall this week. Ooh, sorry. In cinema this week, the big film is Tim Burton's Sweeney Todd, his typically dark and gothic take on Stephen Sondheim's musical, starring Johnny Depp in a strange role that sees him pretending to be David Bowie during his Anthony Newley phase. The other film of note this week is Todd Haynes' I'm Not There, showing at the Poly in Falmouth on Wednesday and Thursday. It's a typically bizarre look by the director at the life of Bob Dylan, bizarre in the fact that it stars seven different actors playing Dylan. It's of note, tragically, this week, as it was one of the last roles that Heath Ledger filmed before he died. On to eating out. And as we all know, Cornwall has a fantastic range of restaurants these days. Two for you this week. The Abbey in Penzance, the only Michelin-starred restaurant in West Cornwall, and I have to say one of the best meals out I've had in the county, has just been sold by owner and chef Ben Tunnicliffe. The new owners are promising that his high standards will continue. The other restaurant of note this week is The Harbour in Port Isaac. French cuisine with a little Cornish twist. It helps that the owner, John Brown, is also a fisherman in the village, so he can supply his own stock. Here we are, fittingly, in the tropical biome to introduce The Kits, a garagey Australian grungy band who play Miss Peapot's in Penryn on Friday and the Studio Bar in Penzance on Saturday. Having played with the likes of Wolfmother, these heavy rockers are definitely worth seeing. Music-wise, the Cortinas, an up-and-coming indie rock band who are currently in the top 15, are coming to the relaunched Tuck Shop Indie Night at L2 in Truro on Tuesday the 5th. Get there early to see The Reels, a Cornish band who are heading for big things. And stick around for the Cortinas. If you like your rock rough and ready a la Oasis, you'll love these boys. On to theatre, and the big show this week is Knee High's Rapunzel, which starts at the Hall for Cornwall on Tuesday the 5th. It's a typically dark and humorous look at the fairy tale from our own Cornish company. Knee High are also in collaboration with Stan's Cafe, a unique collision of art and theatre at the Exchange Penzance and Truro Cathedral. They use a ton of rice, with each grain representing somebody in the UK, and will baffle and bemuse you with facts about our nation. The ideal place to bring the kids in the forthcoming half-term holiday is the skating rink here at Eden. It closes on February the 24th, so be quick if you haven't been already. It's great fun. That's it for now. Come back next week to find out what's going on in and around Cornwall.